going to cook aloo paalak. Aloo paalak is spinach and potato. So here I cut it in small pieces. This is a garlic, fresh garlic. This one is fenugreek, which is a methi, sooty methi. I left in the water, I soaked it and drained out. So dust is out now. And here is a ginger, straight cut, this is chopped only. And here is a spinach, which is palak. And I'm going to add oil at the same time and a cup of water. And here is the other four ingredients. Turmeric powder, haldi, chili powder, surakh mirch, salt, namak, zeera, cumin seed. Now I'm going to add it in water here. If I need there to be more, I'm going to add it later. This is I'm using frozen palak. At the same time, I'm going to add everything, make it things easy. Also, these four ingredients. So, here I'm going to mix it. Now, I'm going to cook with a slow flame. Should be ready at the same time. And I'm going to add a little bit of oil now. So once I it will cook all together. So aloo and palak will be tender same time. Should be ready. I'm going to make short video.